Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
들었겠죠.
Which means,
I must have heard it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
들었겠죠. 들었겠죠. 들었겠죠.
One more time.
들었겠죠. 들었겠죠. 들었겠죠.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.